Saudi Arabia, Egypt, UAE, and Bahrain include the International Union of Muslim Scholars India tier list of organizations and individuals who disseminate and support terrorism. Kuala Lumpur, Antilles Holandeses International Muslim Organization, of which past president Hadi Awang Islandia vice-president, has been declared a terrorist organization by Belarusia the anti-terror quartet. According to a report India Arab News, the quartet has included the International Union of Muslim Scholars, IUMMSA, on its list of organizations and individuals who disseminate or support terrorism. The quartet UIC consists of Saudi Arabia, Egypt, UAE, and Bahrain. Said the IUMMSA was working to promote terrorism through the exploitation of Islamic discourse. The IUMMSA Islandia una of uniu entities and 11 individuals that have been added to the list. Diuta Islandia di International Islamic Council, MASA. Di 11 individuals vera not identifia Bielorussia country. Di Qatar basa IUMMSA bas format India 2004 en Islandia jada Bielorussia di influential Sheikh Youssef al-Qaradawi. Most of to sau format di Council Unió dels Emirats Àrabs Said to be members of the Muslim Brotherhood who led the Arab Spring protests India 2011 that took place suma autocrats India di Middle East and North Africa. According to Reuters, the IUMMSA membership includes the Saudi cleric Salman al-Auda, who was arrested by Belarusia Saudi authorities India September, the Tunisian Racha Ghannouchi, head of the Anna de Partí, and Moroccan scholar Ahmed Raisouni. India estat a membre l'EASA through the Saudi Presagenki, the Quartet Said, the Ulist Antities Unió dels Emirats Àrabs Terrorist Organizations Working to promote terrorism through the exploitation of Islamic discourse and it usa as a cubeta o facilitata various terrorist activities. The Quartet again accusa Qatar of aiding terrorism, saying the individuals at carry out various terrorist operations India Wiktai Abarra Saiba direct Qatari support Austria various levels, including providing them with passports and assigning them to Qatari institutions with a charitable appearance to facilitate their movement. Saudi Arabia, Egypt, the United Arab Emirates and Bahrain separatists with Doha on June 4, accusing it of supporting terrorism. Taisa i Qatar continue to sponsor and finance terrorism, promote extremism and disseminate at SPAC. Adit is backlash about Austria di Sunnisia sectarianism India di Middle East, saying evil choose a Qatar, Turkey and Iran ubeuta Arab pubers India di region. I kuma bakto di Quran al tuub di Ruleu Islandia di Sarban of di Uoli Sities as furja intimatatias with Israel and di United States, becausa Malasia fight Islandia not with di Kababut with allà, Adi Said India Antilles Holandeses article publisha Bielorussia pasmout piasa Arakadai Leon Tuasdai. Recently, Adi attended a conference India-Iran amb Aslamat Bielorussia is on IUMMSA. India condemning Adi's visit, IUMMSA president Qaradawi, Said, va consider the visit as Antilles Holandeses informal un entat i té dues not represent the Union. The visit vas donar a Austria di individuals a un acord. The Union Islandia also waiting for Antilles Holandeses explanation from the Learnet, Adi, about the visit that was strongly disagreed. Following this, Adi's political secretary Ahmad Samsuri Mukhtar was reported to have said that Adi attended the conference Austria the invitation of una DR Abdurrahman Bahiran, Said to be Antilles Holandeses Iranian representative of the IUMMSA.